What are the axiatonal energies, and how do they work? They are a high vibrational frequency that flows through an energy grid called the axiatonal framework, which connects all levels of creation. At a certain point in the history of humanity, these axiatonal meridians in humans were disconnected from this grid. They went dormant and stayed in a latent state. When we connect with this axiatonal energy template, high vibrational frequencies flow into the axiatonal meridians, which act as energetic bridges. Where is an axiatonal template located? We all have axiatonal meridians. They are placed in parallel and along the acupuncture meridians. They introduce high-spectrum vibratory frequencies through the pivoting points into your axial circulatory system and your acupuncture meridians. The flow ensures that the entire molecular and cellular network works in harmony with itself and the world at large. Axiatonal lines are an evolved and ethereal template resembling the acupuncture meridians that join the energetic planetary network and the entire universe. These lines are not limited in space and time, but are open and accumulate energy from parallel and supradimensional realities. These lines are our connection with the eternal and suprasternal grids, which also connect every being and every realm in the universe and multiverses. Axiatonal lines resemble temporary earth lines, but they are not static and are bound to change. Instead, they are energetically linked to your intention, truthfulness, and integrity. They are responsible for maintaining your creativity in life, and help you to know that you are more than just a physical body. They are called axial, because, after all, they are vertical, and tonal because they carry all spectrum of sounds, colors, and frequencies. As we said before, they are different channels from the meridians of traditional Chinese medicine. They are also independent of the Ida and Pingla channels, and independent of the secondary meridians of Chinese medicine. These channels within the body are basic. They are differentiated over the shoulder blades, emerging as two main channels, one on each side, and a third central channel. These channels are our connection to the means of distribution of prana and the circulation template of the creators of energy in our body. These channels are also the connecting channels to the tree of life. While the other channels mentioned have to do with the situation of prana circulation within the body and its respective blockages, these lines are the axiatonal lines, still unknown to most people. What is an axiatonal attunement? The axiatonal lines and grid allow the circulation of pristine stellar energy. Consequently, the axial attunements are something that we all instinctively may know what it is. This specific empowerment is a procedure that puts us connected and aware of our cosmic family of light, the monad, the main stellar streams, a myriad of light beings, templates of evolution, and the ascension mentors. They facilitate the formation of the channels in which the pillars of light are created. Activated, after they are strengthened and connected, they generate energy enough to stimulate and protect us, in proportion as the absorbed stellar energies free us.